Leicester Square on that once-a-year special night when royalty attend the cinema industry's own charity film show. Her Majesty the Queen Mother was greeted by Sir Philip Water, President of the Cinema and Television Benevolent Fund. Princess Margaret was there too to join her mother in meeting the stars who were presented. Sir Michael Redgrave, Linda Harrison. Princess Alexandra always enjoys these occasions, and doubtless the bearded Robert Vaughan was easily recognized by the Queen Mother. A little further down the line, Peter Sellers. There was a very strong contingent of show business personalities honored this year. Robert Stevens was next to be presented. In this year's royal film, The Prime of Miss Jean Brodie, he plays opposite his real-life wife, the very talented actress Maggie Smith. This year marks the 23rd royal film performance, always a great occasion in aid of a fine cause. Royal patronage makes it an event the film industry is justly proud of. The presentation of bouquets is a simple but meaningful way of saying thank you.